Hey guys and welcome to this video. Today I want to show you the TV noise effect. This effect gets used in a lot of music videos and now I want to show you how you can recreate this effect. First of all, you have to cut out a clip on which you want to apply this effect. So this is my clip and I want to apply this effect on Lil Uzi Vert. So now you only have to go to the first frame of your clip and press I for in. And go to the last frame of your clip and press O for out. Then go to export, name your clip, search a location for your clip and export your clip. Then go to Google Chrome and go to runwayml.com. This website is perfect for free masking, so you can use it for free. And of course, if you have enough money, you can use the magic mask inside of DaVinci Resolve. But I want to show you the free version as well. So go to runwayml.com, try Runway for free. And after you signed up, you should see this page. So now you go to Video Editor Projects and you create your first project. Now try to import your clip into this field. It's uploaded and now you only have to drag and drop this video clip into this field. Then you have to go to green screen. Now you have to click on this subject you want to mask out. Do this as precise as possible. And now you have to look frame by frame if the mask fits the subject. And if not, like in this case, then you have to include some areas or you have to exclude some areas. And here you can find the include and exclude controls. If you are still confused how to mask out subjects with Runway, then you have to watch this video. There I explained everything as possible as I could. Alright, now I'm done with masking and now you only have to hit the export button, name your clip and change the background color to green. Then you have to export your mask. Click on this little button and wait. After the export is finished, you only have to press right click on your clip and download your clip. After that, go back into DaVinci Resolve and import your clip into the timeline. Then go with this clip selected in Fusion and press Shift and Spacebar at the same time. Search for Delta Keyer. Select Delta Keyer and press Add. Then you have to click into the background color field, press Pick Screen Color and select this green screen. Hit the OK button. Alright, and now you only need some TV noise footage. Free TV noise videos are linked in the description, but if you want, you can also use some other TV noise videos. Now you have to download them and you have to import them into DaVinci Resolve. Then connect the Media N2 node with the Delta Keyer node. Now go with this merge node selected into the inspector and change the operator from over to in. Go back into the edit page and the masked TV noise effect is done. Now I recommend that you fade in this effect by doing this. And you can also flicker this effect. Okay, I hope this video has helped you. If so, then leave a like or sub to my channel. Or you can use my ref links to support me. Thanks for that, stay creative and bye!